Twisting back out to Veris to Letty. Letty across the ice and Hickey closing in. Takes an extra second to shoot it. Lands right on the doorstep. And the Islanders take a 2-1 lead on the first of the year for Nikolai Kulamin.
Terrific job.
It's been a long, bumpy ride sitting back in the saddle.
Good puck retrieval.
And altered its path and wound up in the corner, and the Wild able to clear.
The lad doing the smart thing, even though he hasn't been able to score a goal, he's not being shy about shooting. Continues to shoot the puck in the net.
Tavares creating a chance for Hickey, and he scores! Tavares dropped it off. Thomas Hickey goes top shelf, and the Islanders have struck again. They lead it 5-2.
The Islanders really come to play in this third period as they've taken it to the Wild. Created an awful lot of opportunities. They skated, they challenged the Islanders, and John Tavares with a terrific play. He gets inside the blue line.
That's a good play.
Tavares on the base. Can't hold the trigger. Looks for an angle. Tipped by Andy.
Overtime goals. He loves to be around that net. He's got some pretty good hands, and that was a deflection. Tavares had an opportunity to shoot a little earlier and decided that wasn't what he wanted. Spun around back and then fired it towards Hickey, and Hickey just deflected it. Hickey went 5-1.
Then across to Hickey, and a shot. Hickey, Bailey, Tavares, Hickey scores! It's two quick goals to kick things off for the Islanders. Thomas Hickey has made it 2-0.
Well, we talked about the need for the defense to jump into the play, get involved. Thomas Hickey's able to get out of his own zone.
On the cycle for Alan Quine. For Hickey. Hickey from the doorstep, and they score! Hickey put it on a platter for Andrew Ladd, and the Islanders take
Hickey's helmet.
Big hit in the blue line, delivered by Hickey on shore, and Hickey is accosted from behind by Fonso, and he just threw the gloves off, and Hickey will try and respond. Brad Fonso just came after Hickey. There was no initial penalty on the play until Fonso came after Hickey. Over for Hickey, shoot, scores! Hickey spent the day at forward, and here in overtime, he gets the game.